Hello and welcome to Guide.
Today I'm going to share some of the facts about typhoid fever, its causes, prevention and the diet to be taken during typhoid fever. Let's see about the facts of typhoid fever. Globally, an estimated 21 million cases of typhoid are reported and about 2 lakh deaths occur every year. Typhoid fever is caused by a bacterium called Salmonella typhi. Typhoid fever is an acute severe illness. It only affects humans. It is acquired by swallowing the organism in infected food or water. Let's see how do you get typhoid fever. Salmonella typhi is excreted in the feces of infected people as well as by some people who are carriers. That means they harbor the organism in their gastrointestinal tract without being ill. When you consume the contaminated food or water and ingest enough of these organisms, you may get typhoid fever. Typhoid is more likely to occur in situations where personal hygiene or waste disposal facilities are inadequate. Faecal contamination of water supplies or food is the main reason for typhoid fever. The symptoms of typhoid fever are extremely high fever, weight loss and weakness, muscle and joint pain, loss of appetite, sore throat, abdominal pain, diarrhea, headache, swollen belly, and coated tongue. Let's see the preventive measures for typhoid fever. Never forget your family's basic hygiene. Washing hands after using the toilet is most important. Boil water before consuming it. Wash your fruits and vegetables thoroughly before consuming them. Avoid restaurants with a poor hygiene record. Be sure to keep your house clean and safe for yourself and your family. Now let's see the diet to be taken during typhoid fever. Have small frequent meals. High intake of carbohydrates which are easily digestible like soft rice, porridge and fruit custards. Sufficient fluids like coconut water, lassi, fruit juices and glucose water. Soft cooked vegetables, mashed potatoes and fruits like apple, banana and oranges. Light biscuits, bread and jam, thin vegetable soups and thin dals can be taken. Avoid spicy food, fried food, meat, butter and ghee. And avoid the foods containing high fiber content and whole grains.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.